I'm really excited to be here, to come to a big club like Tottenham. It's a dream come true for me, and I can't wait to get started. First of all, it was a dream come true for me when I joined the Premier League 1 year ago, and it's a dream come true for me now when I'm joining this great football club. I see the place, I see the club, and I see what's going on here, really the training ground, the stadium, everything is really in the top, in the highest level. I think that every football player dreams to play for a club like Tottenham. After I spoke with the manager, I understood what he wants, what he demands from the team, what he wants to build there. I know he wants to see an attacking football, to see pressure, to have the ball, to play really attacking football that will entertain our fans and will bring points. And I think they will be more happy to watch the team, the team they love. I like to dribble, I like to entertain the fans. I like to help the team as much as possible in goals, in assists. I hope to show myself this season as much as I can, and I can't wait to the season to start. I'm sure the fans will be proud of us. Every kid, I think, that plays football dreams to play in the Premier League. As a boy from Fasaba, a small city in Israel, I played football all the time, and since I was five, it was always my dream. School was also important for me because my parents they are teachers, both of them. They pushed me to play football, and then to play in the national team, and then to play in Europe. To leave my parents, to leave my family, and to go to a different country, different weather, to do this move in the age of 19, it was something difficult for me, but it's something that I really wanted, because I wanted to improve my football, and I knew that there I could fulfill my dream, and I could achieve more, and in the end to get to Europe, to the Premier League. And I'm so happy that I fulfilled my dream, and I hope to keep fulfilling it and to keep achieving more and more. I don't want to stop here, but I'm really, really happy to be here and to be in the place that I am today. If you told me this 10 years ago, I don't know if I would believe that when I turn 23, soon 24, I'll be playing for Tottenham. It's something incredible that I've always dreamed of, really. Rooney was a big player, everybody knows him in Israel. He played for Spurs, of course, and I know that I'm the second Israeli after him that played for Spurs, so it's exciting to be here after a big name like Rooney. If you ask any football player what's the best moment, he would say to score gold. The emotions that you feel after you score a goal, it's something that you cannot explain in words. In order to play in the Premier League, you need to show yourself, and you need to be the best version of yourself. I'm sure that I can be much better and I can improve myself. I'm still young, and I can show a better football. And I hope to do it in Tottenham shirt. And I know that this club demands a lot from its players, and I'm sure the next couple of years will be really successful for Tottenham.